They're off in the Kentucky Derby.
Ebony Horsewomen Kentucky Derby qualifiers. Today I will be interviewing some riders in the Kentucky Derby to see who will win the race that gets to compete in the Kentucky Derby race. My name is Rayshawn Damon and this is Benson. Please tell me about yourself, like your name, your horse's name.
Hi, my name is Yeshi Palmer and this is my horse Scooter. We're actually really good together as, you know, rider and a horse. Scooter sometimes has some kind of thing, but he's actually a really good horse. I started him with some therapy lessons and then I decided, why not, let's just join the game.
So Yeshi, how long have you been riding for?
Sometimes, but actually, when you get Scooter to start moving, he's actually really good.
Like, what do you love most about riding? Like, is it like how like you feel, or do you just want to look good, or do you want to learn like the therapy of it? What makes you want to learn? Like, what makes you love riding?
Well, what makes me love riding is that horses, they show you, like, they bring out the true you in a way, because like when I'm around Scooter, I can be myself and I could like actually express myself. But when I'm around my friends and stuff, I feel like, oh, I'm trying to be this person.
You know how this is the Kentucky Derby and all. So, like, how do you feel, like, how do you feel about winning, or if you do win or not? But I have hope in you that you will win. How do you feel about winning or losing in the Kentucky Derby? Are you excited for this? Like, what do you plan?
I am very excited for the Kentucky Derby. I am ready to run. I'm ready to ride the horse and everything. And my winning is... if we win, then I win. If I lose, then I lose. It's a team effort, and we're all here for each other.
So, tell me a little bit about your horse. Like, how long have you been riding for? You like want to keep riding? Like, what makes you love riding, you know?
I think the freedom that I feel when I ride makes me love riding.
I feel the same thing. I know what you mean. When I'm riding, it's like it's me against the world, it's me and my horse, and we're just like one. Yeah. So I want to give you good luck, you know. I want to wish you all the best. And if you win, we'll be in the same spot, but with a better circumstance where you're winning, you're happy, your horse is happy, you know. Tell me about yourself, like your name and your horse's name.
I'm Alyssa Brooks and this is Cash. I like to do art and ride and be outside with friends.
Oh, so is there anything special about your horse? Like, how long have you been riding for?
I've been riding since I was like 7 off and on because my aunt has a horse farm and I like grew up with animals. And then I moved to Hartford, Newington, so then I needed a horse barn to ride horses to continue since I really like them. And I decided to go to the Ebony Horsewomen because it was close and a great program. Very nice to be here because sometimes like I could struggle at school with like peers. And it's like the animals help me feel better about myself and become more relaxed at school.
I think you should channel all that into your rave and it's gonna help you more, you know. Special about your horse? Like, how long have you been riding for?
Like I said before, I've been riding for 14 years. The special thing about her is she's very energetic, and I like energetic horses, so it gives me a workout. We both work out together.
So, why do you want to learn to ride? You know, what made you want to learn to ride and stuff? You know, you've been doing it for 14 years.
What made me want to ride is a lot of black riders in the community riding, going to the Olympics, going to shows and getting championships and stuff like that. So that made me want to make a change and do that.
So what do you love about riding Cookie or any other horse? Because I'm pretty sure if you've been riding for 14 years, you didn't just ride one horse.
Yes, I've ridden everybody here except for Billy. And the thing I love about all the horses is that they teach you something new and they give you a whole new lesson and they teach you new things about like your hands, your body, mind, spirit. It helps a lot riding just like each horse.
I hear that you guys are, you know, racing in the Kentucky Derby to see, like, you know, who will win. How do you feel about that? Like, what do you think your chances are of winning? Are you excited?
I think our chances are very high. My horse is very fast, so yeah.
So, when you win, because I got hope for you, you will win, you know. When you win, how do you think you're gonna feel after that?
I'm gonna feel very happy, a good sense of accomplishment for me and my horse.
What's special about your horse, Mikey? Like, how long have you been riding with him?
I've been working with him for about 2 years now. He's very patient with humans. He's very good. He's a good boy.
So, I heard you guys are running in the Kentucky Derby race.
Yes, we are.
So, what do you think your chances are of winning with Mikey?
I'd say we've got pretty good chances.
Well, you know you have my best luck, and you know I wish you a good run, and hopefully, dang it, well, and I hope that you win, and when you come back here, in a later time, we have, you know, a better talk about how it was the race, you know.
Sure.
Thank you.
know you had the race down pat? Like, when did you know you were definitely gonna win?
I knew I was definitely gonna win when I was in front of everybody else towards the ending and everybody else was behind me. But I had some doubt in myself when I was riding because I almost tripped and fell. But, you know, my confidence was up there and I was good.
We hope you enjoyed the running of the Kentucky Derby qualified race.
Yeah,